All right, that was a pretty easy one, right?
Yeah.
The next one we're going to do is a middle-of-the-line clove hitch. All right, similar to a muncher hitch, all right, but this is a locking knot, so it's not going to move.
So,
oh, we screwed up something by just going the other way.
Both ends should not move. If you pull both,
it's like this.
You guys keep doing a grip hit.
Right. Start the car. Car that way.
So the ends, where the rope's kind of hanging free, go to the inside.
Turn the car on. Uh-huh. Turn the car on.
It's not as easy because you have to tie it with
these,
one.
You know, see, you see the inside?
What's stopping inside. Me from just feeding this line all the way through?
Kind of
like
just got it now. You got that.
So, we're using this.
Yeah, it.
Oh, yeah.
Yes, and then you put that on your tail, man. And it should be good.
All right.
His
vape's in his mouth too.
Look
at man. There's every more. There's every more that you get.
Very beautiful.